Wednesday. The weather's getting so much better than over the weekend. We've got the sunshine, a beautiful day for baseball out there. Hopefully the iCubs can get a win in today. It's 60 degrees here in Des Moines. The wind is calm. It is a perfect day to get outdoors, maybe do some yard work with highs headed for the 60s. This is a little bit cooler than it should be this time of year, but a big improvement over the weekend. Overnight lows tonight, not as chilly too. 40s out to the east, low 50s out to the west. That's right where it should be. And tomorrow, highs get into the 70s and even some 80s out to the west. The heat is going to be on for the rest of the week, and the weather is going to be quiet this afternoon. You'll see a few clouds now starting to kind of develop with that heating of the day. We've had some fog to start the day. Now we've got some cumulus clouds out there, but no rain is expected on your Monday. Our next weather maker is coming in from the northwest, and it's going to be arriving here after midnight tonight and especially affecting your weather for Tuesday morning. Taking you hour by hour, stays quiet through the overnight for most of us. By 6 a.m. though, there could be a cluster of thunderstorms moving across the northern half of the state. Cloudiness for the rest of us. A few of the showers could linger across central Iowa, including the metro area back through Adel, down through maybe even the Norwalk area through 10 a.m., 11 a.m. on Tuesday morning as that entire complex pushes out to the east. This is going to signal that arrival of the warmer air coming in. Now during the afternoon, we can't rule out a few more thunderstorms redeveloping with the heating of the day around 5, 6 p.m., but those look to be more spotty at best, continuing off and on throughout 9 p.m., 10 p.m. before they finally head out of here. Then we'll get some quieter weather to move back in. Now, initially, when we get that complex of storms rolling through, the heaviest rain will be from Fort Dodge through Ames over toward Grinnell and Ottumwa. And this is the morning rain, adding up to about a half inch to an inch of rain. Well, we'll just be on the fringe of it here in the metro. Going to be pretty close, too close to call. But we'll get another chance for some rain by the afternoon and evening, ending up with about a half inch for Des Moines, pretty much nothing across southwest and west central Iowa, and the northeastern counties, yeah, they miss out too, but central Iowa could get some rain for the arts. Not today, though. It's going to be a beautiful day. Make sure you've got your sunscreen, sunglasses out there. Leave those coats at home. Highs today are headed for the 60s, slowly cooling this evening, back through the low 60s and into the 50s. So maybe take along a sweatshirt if you've got some ball practice outdoors. Your 8-day forecast has that chance for rain coming in Tuesday morning and then again redeveloping during the afternoon, but more spotty. Then things just get really hot. It's going to feel like summer out there. Wednesday highs getting close to 80. Thursday and Friday well into the 80s, and we can't rule out maybe a spotty thunderstorm in here, but most of us will stay dry and just stay hot. Gonna need the AC on for next weekend. Yeah, we've got some rain chances coming in, but it stays so much warmer than last weekend with highs in the 70s to near 80.